Dr. Claire Garabedian, and I'd like to invite you to a unique and special event on Saturday, July 18th. I'm going to do a Baroque cello recital, and on that I will do some solo Bach, but I'm also going to play popular music, Celtic music, probably some improvisation, and I'm going to discuss the work I've been doing for many years as a therapeutic musician playing for people living with dementia, and also as a researcher. And I'm also going to speak about the work that's being done out there, both as a researcher and therapeutically, for people who have cognitive issues or communication difficulties. I'll be asking you as the audience questions. I'll be open to you asking me questions. And it'll be a way for you to understand how we all act when we're listening to music, when we share that experience. This is going to be something that would be of interest, I think, to anybody who, yes, loves the Baroque cello and especially the Bach suites, but also has no interest in classical music. It'll also be for children, people who are caring for or care about someone living with dementia or are just curious. So please do contact me if you have any questions. This will be on Saturday, the 18th of July at 7 p.m. GMT, 11 a.m. Pacific Standard Time, and 2 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Thank you so much.